Yeah. I don't really want to fuck with hoes anymore. I don't really want to fuck no hoes anymore. Only my hoes, yeah. Only my hoes. I guess I got that Sprite dirty for lean. I guess I get that, so I'm clean. I swear to God, I've never done and never will do lean. Hey, or else the substance abuse came. Dear label, are you disabled for not letting me join? Well, I got my fucking point, I got my fucking joint. The lead up to the prove you wrong, and this is a part two of the same fucking song, which is successful. And this song today, God's plan, oh man, forgive me, Jesus, for this ain't the word G-E. Not, you know, but I was going with the flow rhymes, but I'm trying to make a scheme, but I'm trying to make God proud in between. Swear to God, got scenes, shoot you with the beam. If you do not let me in, if you still hate me, then you wanna kill me, I'll kill you first like Viking in. You're the Viking in, and I'm the Viking in, like I am the king. You see how I replace the pronunciations. You need the segregation, only you people, between us and the whole country. You should be banned from this fucking country. As if I was going crazy, that proves to you that I'm not lazy. I feel like G-Eazy and Weezy Carter in this bitch. Yeah, I don't know what to do about you bitches and haters, you and haters. I swear to God, don't know what to do. If I really wasn't screwing my girl, or otherwise having you in the team, guess I'll be selfish and making no scheme to prove you wrong. Proved you wrong, already proved you guys wrong. That I'm a girl and I'll join the label. If I didn't prove you all wrong, I swear to God I'll kill you like a fucking bong. AKA a joint, that's also besides the point. I am dissing you just to get you to get me joy. I had my joy making the boards prove you wrong, bitches and haters, and you to the label. Hey, and thank you God, that was part of God's plan. God's plan. Yeah, that's God's plan. Making up my whole hood for God's plan. Yeah, that's totally God's plan. Oh man, don't wanna say it. Oh, whatever, man. I didn't mean to say GED. Forgive me, Jesus Christ, for saying GED. I swear to God, I won't smoke some lean or drink it. Only done the weed and the cigarette and great. And I feel great already. I will kill you with my machete if you go with the gun to fell me. I swear to God, I'll kill you like a real homie and shoot you up with a sniper rifle too. And that's a headshot. You'll get beaten by my own car. What I meant, I shoot you with my guns while they're cocked. Get it?